The human papillomavirus causes genital warts, cervical cancers, and other anogenital cancers. The quadrivalent human papillomavirus vaccine is recommended for girls and women 9 to 26 years of age to reduce the incidence of human papillomavirus infections. But information on the safety of HPV vaccines in pregnant women is limited. Although HPV vaccination is not recommended during pregnancy, some women may be inadvertently vaccinated in cases of unplanned or unrecognized pregnancies. A nationwide, register-based cohort study of 581,550 records of pregnancies in Denmark between 2006 and 2013 investigated the association between quadrivalent HPV vaccination during pregnancy and adverse pregnancy outcomes, including major birth defects, low birth weight, small size for gestational age, spontaneous abortion, preterm birth, and stillbirth. A propensity score adjusted matched analysis of vaccinated and unvaccinated women found that quadrivalent HPV vaccination was not associated with significantly increased risk of major birth defects, with a prevalence odds ratio of 1.19 and a 95% confidence interval of 0.90 to 1.58. Similarly, quadrivalent HPV vaccination was not associated with a significantly increased risk of spontaneous abortion, stillbirth, preterm birth, low birth weight, or small size for gestational age. The authors conclude from this large nationwide study of pregnant women that there was no significantly increased risk of adverse pregnancy or birth outcomes associated with HPV vaccination during pregnancy. Full study results are available at nejm.org.